Hello everybody, so today I will talk about algebra. The topic today is trigonometry. Let A and B are two angles such that side A plus side B equals to 1 over the square root of number 2. Cosine A plus cosine B equals to the square root of 3 over 2. Find the value of side A plus B in here. So I will show you the technique how to answer the question. We need to use this formula: sine A plus sine B equal to 2 sine, open the bracket, A plus B divided by 2, cosine, open the bracket, A minus B over 2. The next one, we have cosine A plus cosine B, so we have 2 multiplied with cosine, open the bracket, A plus B over 2, and we have cosine, open the bracket. That's about A minus B over 2. Later that, we will use this one, divide this one. So we have this one divide for this one. So we got about this one divide for this one. We have the number in here, 1 over the square root of number 2 and the square root of 3 over 2. On the right, we have number 2 and number 2, they cancel together. We have cosine and cosine, we cancel together. Now we just have only this one divide with this one. So we have square root number 2 and square root number 2, they cancel together. And now you have only 1 over the square root of number 3. Next, we have this one is equal to tan A plus B everything to the power of 2. Because that's about sine divided for cosine, you got about tan. And the next one, we have this formula. So we represent C is about A plus B over 2 in this situation. So to C is represent is about A plus B in here. Now we have tan C is about 1 over the square root of number 3. We input in here and we find the value of tan 2C in here. So do we go about the square root of number 3? Next one, we have the formula. That's about tan 2c to the power of 2 equals to 1 over cosine 2c to the power of 2. minus 1. So we need to find out this value that is about cosine 2c to the power of 2. So we input the square root of number 3 in here. We have the negative 1, we move on the left, so you got about positive number 1. So this is about number 3 plus 1 is about 4. And we can find the value of cosine 2c to the power of 2. It's about 1 over 4. And the last one, we have the formula. That's about sine 2c squared plus cosine 2c squared equal to number 1. So we can find sine 2c squared equal to 1 minus this one, and we have 1 minus 1 over 4 equal to 3 over 4. And now we can get the final result. That's about the square root 3 over 4, and we have positive and negative. And the final answer is about positive or negative the square root of number 3 over 2. And this is the final answer. That's the end. Thank you for watching.